Now that I'm a little bit more educated on it, don't think I'll eat them as much. I know sodium contributes to hypertension and high blood pressure.